Send will be not so much from the point of view of last project with substantial funding as the possibility of engaging qualified help, but we instead deal principally with what a single instructor with even limited technical ability can achieve. Over the last two decades, there has been a notable and widespread tendency in IT to lower the level of difficulty with which numerous operations can be conducted. What is Flash? Flash is a program developed by Macromedia, one of the largest companies in the sector of multimedia and software on the web. The latest version of the program is Macromedia Custom X 2004. That is part of a package called Macromedia Studio MX 2004 that includes the well-known web editor Dreamweaver. SOAP is clearly of fundamental importance to any work in the field of phonetics and new technologies of a seamless integration of sounds and text that constitutes an enormous improvement in the traditional book of cassette scenario. However, it is important that we address the issue of how sound can be best present in web pages. Artificial writing with Flash. The phonemic typewriter, is a user-friendly solution for the creation of text with phonetic symbol of W, Y, S, I, W, Y, G, phonetic. Drag forward on the quadril lateral. Drag forward on the quadril lateral is a small application to be used online for the creation of diagrams of vowel quadril lateral as illustrated by the handbook of the IPA. 1999. Authoring Flash exercise. Flash is by no means an easy program to use, being a powerful and extremely versatile tool. The interface is far from simple. Furthermore, even the most straightforward of exercise entails the editing of code, which can be quite daunting for non-experts. However, an extremely useful function is a possibility to load external content text in the TXT or XML formats, IMAX or JPG, audio, MP3, and video API. Can all be stored externally and loaded at runtime. This means that to create a new exercise in appropriately with Flash movie, the author need merely subtitle the media files and edit the text variables. Flash exercise for phonetic pronunciation training. First is odd one out. Second, drag and drop grouping exercise. Third, phonetic description. Fourth, usability issue. And the fifth, usability issue. So the conclusion, the exercise types online mock have been tried extensively in both in class and online scenarios, involving a variety of users ranging from school children to university students and adult members. While this experience has highlighted a series of shortcomings and bugs that have since been seen to appreciation, remains a ongoing process. One salient issue is certainly that of how to best illustrate what the user is asked to do and in exercise. Given the fact of one online user usually does not have an instructor to turn to, the aspect of usability is crucial, especially in exercise types that are substantially different from traditionally button push tasks. such as multiple choice and true or false.